We are fucking live. Welcome to the show, for real. All
right, we got the Dakota shoe here. Vans BMX shoe that just came out for Dakota Roche. There it is, size 12. Fucking Bigfoot over here. Available now online. Get yourself a pair, look at that. That's perfect. All black kit, murder it out, put on the green and blacks. And these feature the Waffle BMX sole. So, yeah, this thing's looking nice. I don't really do shoe reviews or anything. I don't think I've ever reviewed a product in my life, but I feel like this one deserves it. This is one of my good friends, and we worked really, really, really hard on a project. Low and High, if you haven't seen it, go watch it now. Best part about it is it comes with a slip-on too in the collection. These things are fucking awesome. So, as you can see there, that's a nice shoe. That's a really nice shoe, actually. It's that logo placement. This one features the Vans Waffle Cup BMX sole. It's standard on all the BMX shoes now. Again, worn throughout Low and High, put to the test. If you watch the film, that was shot over 12 months. The shoe was tested throughout the whole project. So you're guaranteed a quality product and a swaggy one. So make sure you dress your kits appropriately for these shoes, my friends. If I catch you slipping out there, I'm not gonna say anything because I'm a nice guy, but I will judge you because that's what humans do. We judge each other. Here we go. All right, there it is. Those are the two shoes. Go get them now.